In this question, we're going to be determining the mass of two products in a chemical reaction, while keeping in mind the idea of limiting reactants.